So we got Rey Mysterio and Santos Escobar versus Finn Balor and Damian Priest in a tag team match. Right now we got Escobar and Balor.
Is he not doing it justice right now?
Now it's tilt-a-whirl backbreaker by the second generation Mexican superstar. And out, Damian Priest, nobody home. The quickness of Escobar.
Oh.
One of the classiest competitors I ever saw in NXT. Now bringing that high, elegant style of his here to SmackDown.
Oh,
and
shit.
Reasons he's known as the Emperor of Lucha Libre. And Priest. Underneath with Escobar. Priest just ran over Balor. And here comes the double
tap. Ray.
Modified West Coast pop, and this team is cooking.
And this is the pace.
There you go.
Mysterio and Escobar want. And Damian Priest pulling Balor out of the way. Escobar.
Escobar, too fresh, too quick for the Judgment Day thus far.
Escobar looking to fly, but he was intercepted by Balor. Just like that, Judgment Day back in it. Can Santos and Rey win this match?
Here comes Rey.
Mysterio
Rey and Finn.
Picking up the pace. The biggest little man in WWE history. Rey Mysterio to the top rope.
Senton.
Cross body. Press for the win. Kick out at
two.
Tag was made. Priest is legal.
Rey had no idea the tag just took place.
And now over the top goes Priest.
Over the top.
Balor. Position. But here's the problem. Escobar comes in off the top.
619.
Top rope.
Escobar top rope. Flash.
Balor isn't legal.
Damian is, though. What the fuck?
To inform Santos Escobar to no avail.
Priest is legal. Damian Priest with a South of Heaven choke. Judgment Day with the win.
Oh, my God. Judgment Day wins.